I need one more excellent message, and by Christ, give it to people. People are very lost, and they need messages of life. Necesito un mensaje más excelente y por Cristo darlo a la gente. La gente está muy perdida y necesita mensaje de vida. The night covers my soul and removes from me all calm. But I turn to the sky and I see hope and help. La noche cubre a mi alma y me quita toda calma. Pero al cielo volteo y esperanza y ayuda veo. They see me walking head down because I feel so down. For God is very easy to solve my case, and I pass to Him my case. Me miran caminar cabizbajo porque me siento muy abajo. Para Dios es muy fácil solucionar mi caso. Y yo a él mi caso paso. Mine is a case of loneliness. It's payment to my past evil. I do not know how long my punishment will take, but I know God wants to be my friend. El mío es un caso de soledad, es pago a mi pasada maldad. No sé cuánto va a durar mi castigo, pero sé que Dios me quiere de amigo. I just know that I am suffering much, but I'm still smiling. I smile because God knows everything. He knows how much more pain I can have in me. Solo sé que mucho estoy sufriendo, pero aún así estoy sonriendo. Sonrío porque Dios todo sabe, Él sabe cuánto más dolor en mí cabe. When the time of my punishment ends, good Lord, I will rest with you. For now, I bless my load, and the great grief which overwhelms me. Cuando termine el tiempo de mi castigo, descansaré, buen Señor, contigo. Por ahora bendigo mi carga y el gran pesar que me embarga. If you read this, pray for me. Maybe one day you will want people to pray for you. My body is very deteriorated, but in the hands of God is kept. Si lees esto, ora por mí. Quizá un día quieras que oren por ti. Mi cuerpo está muy deteriorado, pero en manos de Dios está guardado. Heavenly Father, I pray for my listeners. May they keep in you, God Almighty, their body, their soul, their mind, their everything. We want all that we are to be kept in you, Heavenly Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, touch us, Lord. Touch our head, touch our mind, our eyes, our ears, our mouth, our soul, our heart, our spirit, that we may be able in Jesus to worship you, Father God, in spirit and in truth. Lord of heaven and earth, give us more excellent messages for people, messages with your life, with the life of Jesus Christ, with the life of your spirit, with the life of your word. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.